So here's the assembly of this eggplant parmesan. Got my parmesan, got my sauce, which I sauteed some garlic and onion in there, hand cut up the garlic, and eggplant, deep fried it, and breadcrumbs, Italian breadcrumbs with olive oil, and got my sauce, a little bit of sauce in the pan, hand sliced mozzarella. Hand sliced mozzarella, the real stuff. Anyway, you put several of these in here. You pick a small, narrow piece. Maybe just get it like that. And then you put a little more sauce on there. A little more sauce in here just to layer everything. Make sure it's all good and all over. Then you lay the mozzarella pieces. You know what? I probably should break these up. Just in little pieces. Okay. Just little pieces here and there. I probably should have sliced it a little smaller. Okay, so we got that. Let me rinse my hands off right quick. Dry them. Sorry about that. Then, put a little mozzarella, the real stuff, yeah. Put some mozzarella in there, don't be shy with it. Then, another layer of this on here. See if I can find any more narrow pieces. A little piece. Put this little piece here. Put a little more of that sauce in there. A little more sauce. Hope I got enough sauce. Put a little more mozzarella. That one guy on the YouTube that I got the recipe from, the True Blood Italian. I like the way he said that mozzarella. It was pretty cool. Anyway, we're gonna put some more of that. This. Eggplant parmesan. A little more out in there. And a little more eggplant. I'm probably going to have some eggplant left over, looks like. Hope we got enough sauce. Only got a little piece left over, so that's good. And I ain't got no sauce. Should have made a little more sauce. But it'll be all right. I'll mash it all down in there. We'll get it coated. Scrape up all we can. Scrape up all we can, get it on there. Kind of running shallow. Sauce a little bit. But it'll still be good. A little bit of there. Alright. We're getting it. Sorry for the camera, I'm holding it with my little hand. Those of you who know me. Okay. I forgot just about all I can get in there. A little bit more mozzarella on top. I'm just going to do this. It's going to be cheesy. Okay. And the rest of this parmesan, I'm just going to get wild with it here. Put the rest of the parmesan on. Organic parmesan too. Okay, now that, my friend, is eggplant parmesan. It's going to be awesome. And then we bake that in the oven for about 45 minutes. And I'll be back.